to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey,
or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here.
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Go!